Okay, next is types of quadrilaterals. So first type is trapezium. Trapezium. Trapezium basically is the quadrilateral where opposite sides are parallel and the remaining sides are non-parallel. Like these two are the parallel sides and these are the different sides. Okay. So these are the different sides. So these two are parallel. Okay. So this is called trapezium. Okay. Next is, second is parallelogram, where opposite sides are parallel and equal. Opposite sides are parallel and equal. This is called parallelogram. Parallelogram. The representation of parallelogram is do parallel lines and GM. We represent like that, parallelogram. Okay? These are the two types. Next type is a rectangle. Rectangle. Like that, we all know that what is rectangle. Opposite sides are parallel and equal again, and all the angles are 90 degree. All the angles are 90 degree. Like that. So this is called rectangle. Next is a square. All the sides are same. All the sides are same. And all the angles are 90 degree. This is called square. Okay. Next is rhombus. Rhombus. Here again, opposite sides are parallel and equal. Opposite sides are parallel and all the sides are equal. And opposite angles are also equal. Okay, so this is called a rhombus. Okay, rhombus. Any quadrilateral, diagonals means meeting of opposite points. Meeting of opposite vertex are called diagonals. Like this is a diagonal. Like A B C D is a quadrilateral. So AC and BD are diagonals. When we meet the opposite points of any quadrilateral, then it is called a diagonal. So a quadrilateral having only two diagonals. Okay, so each quadrilateral is having only two diagonals. Okay, so next topic is polygons. Polygons means a simple closed figure having at least three sides. A simple closed figure having at least three sides, like the triangle. Okay, so it is having three sides, it is a polygon. Next is quadrilateral. Okay, so we have discussed, so triangle is the basic polygon, three sides. Next, quadrilateral. Quadrilateral, four sides. Okay, next is pentagon, five sides. Hexagon, six sides. Heptagon, seven sides. Octagon, eight sides. Nonagon, nine sides. Next is decagon, having 10 sides. So that we need to remember that a polygon is having at least 3 sides, means 3 or more sides. So first, basic polygon is triangle. Next is quadrilateral, 4 sides. Pentagon, 5 sides. Hexagon, 6 sides. Heptagon, 7 sides. Octagon, 8 sides. Nonagon, 9 sides. And decagon, 10 sides. Okay, so these are the different types of polygons. Okay, one more and the last topic of this particular chapter is regular polygon. Regular polygon. Regular polygon. A polygon having all sides equal. A polygon having all sides equal is called a regular polygon. Regular polygon. Okay. In the case of triangle, it is an equilateral triangle, that is regular polygon. In the case of quadrilateral, it is a square because it has all sides are equal. So in the case of regular polygon, if they have asked for three sides, then you will write equilateral triangle. If they have asked for four sides, then you will write the square. Okay. For pentagon, five equal sides. Hexagon, six equal sides. Heptagon, seven equal sides. Means any polygon which is having equal sides, all the sides equal, then they are called regular polygon or regular triangle, regular quadrilateral, regular pentagon, octagon, okay, like that. So that's it from my side for this chapter. We will continue in the next chapter. Thank you.